How does nuclear science promote sustainable development? These scientists can measure precious water resources. These doctors can provide better cancer care. These workers are using clean production techniques. And these farmers are using effective climate-smart practices, thanks to nuclear science and technology. These people are just a few of the millions around the world who have benefited from the IAEA's work. The agency helps countries get the best out of nuclear science, technology, and innovation, while strengthening radiation safety for the protection of people and the environment. It provides the knowledge, equipment, and networks that countries need to make progress towards the UN's Sustainable Development Goals. By building national capacity, the agency's initiatives and programs help ensure countries are empowered to address their most pressing development challenges. Increasing access to cancer care. Fighting infectious diseases. Improving nutrition. Growing stronger crops. Increasing farming efficiency. Managing insect pests. Examining animal health. Providing clean power. Planning energy security. Supporting nuclear newcomers. Advancing small modular reactors. Tracking limited supplies of water. Providing data to protect oceans. Alongside all this work to bring the benefits of nuclear science to the world are strong cross-cutting commitments to address climate change, improve radiation safety, and empower more women to work in this fascinating field. The IAEA's Technical Cooperation Program has the flexibility to respond to critical situations quickly, from global pandemics to earthquakes and other disasters. At any given moment, there are over 1,600 technical cooperation projects in around 150 countries. Through this work, the agency supports the fulfillment of many sustainable development goals, including food security, good health, access to water, energy, and ocean health. The IAEA is committed to helping end poverty and inequality and protecting the planet so that all people can enjoy health, justice, and prosperity.